Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Allie and we are here with another video. What we have for today's video, it is the Ipsy Glam bag for the month of June. For those of you that don't know about this bag is $12 a month. You get deluxe samples and you also get a cosmetic bag with every monthly subscription thing that we get. So before we get into the bag though, I do want to remind all of you, if you like the videos that you watch on my channel, please consider subscribing so you guys don't miss the videos that I post. And of course, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. So let's get into what we have in here. And they have been having pretty cute cosmetic bags. This is the one for this month for this subscription. I do get all three subscription. The Glam Bag, which is this one, the Glam Bag Plus, and the Glam Bag Ultimate. And they all have some type of variation of the cosmetic bag. So this is the one for this month. It's just yellow, and then there's a lot of like beach towels with different women laying on them. And so let's see what we have inside. So before, they used to include these little papers in here with the product information, and they would also tell you if any of the products were full size. They don't give us that anymore. I'm not sure why. This one is just information about SPF and why they want you to wear it. So let's just go inside and see what we have. I'm going to get this little tiny one. It is... Oh, I think this is like a sunscreen. It's from I'm Pure, or from Cetique. This is the I'm Pure Perfect Cica SPF 50+. So it's just a little tiny bottle. Just like I told you guys, we get little tiny deluxe size samples. Some are obviously bigger than others. But this one here we have, I mean, it barely has any. It has maybe up to about there. So you get like one, two maybe uses out of those little samples. Up next, I'm gonna go for this one. It is from Real Her. It says Girl Power. It is a moisturizing lipstick. And I think we have the shade Deep Mauve. So let's see what it actually looks like. We've received, I think another, oh, this one's a tiny one. We've received a lipstick from Real Her before. The shade I wasn't such a huge fan of because it was like a lighter brown, but on my lips it kind of, you know, it unbalanced my skin tone. I don't know, it just looked a little bit off. So it's just a little tiny lipstick. Oh, that's a pretty good amount for the size of the lipstick. So let me see really quick. Oh, that's really creamy, and that's a really pretty color too. It is on the pinkier side. And it does feel really, really creamy when you swatch it. So I'm totally going to use this one. Let's see what else we have. So the next item here, we have something from Sugar, and it is, of course, an eyeliner. And, oh, this one is actually different. I think we've received liquid liners from this one, but this one is one of those twisty ones. And, of course, it's in black. So nothing... Ooh, that's really creamy and black. And it's also a matte black. So we always receive eyeliners or black eyeliners from this brand. But at least this one's a little bit different. Normally, they give us the liquid liners. That one at least is one of those twisty ones. I don't know what they call crayons. Then we have a cleanser oil to foam. Oh, so this one's from Salifit. Double effect cleanser. Oil to foam, and then this is dry and sensitive skin. So I do have sensitive skin, so I will definitely be able to use this one. And this one, it just says, it says apply to areas where cleansing is needed. But why would you only wash your cheek, or why would you only wash your forehead? I would think you would wash your whole face. But so this just says to apply it, you massage it in, and then with the warm water, you just rinse it off. So it's your regular, typical cleanser. And then the very last item here, it is something from Pacifica. And it says it is the Cherry Gold Highlighter and Blush. So I have received something similar to this. It was just actually a, I want to say like a blush topper. It was like shiny. It was, because it wasn't necessarily a highlighter. It had a lot of color to it, but it was shiny. So this one, See, now this one is the opposite. So it says it is a highlighter and a blush. So it's pretty nice packaging. And then the whole back of this here, it's mirror. But this is a matte blush. And now this one here, it says it's a highlighter, but it's pretty deep. It almost looks like a bronzer. Let me take the cover off so you guys can see. So this one here, the highlighter, is pretty deep. Let me swatch it a little bit. It's a like a bronzy, really bronzy highlighter. And the blush is a really pretty color. It's not completely matte. It does have like almost like a satin kind of finish to it, but they're both really pretty colors. And then they feel really creamy too. Just putting it on my hand here, I didn't really do a very good swatch, but those are the two colors there. They feel nice and soft when you put them on the skin. So with that one there, that one was the very last item from the box. We are just left with our little cosmetic bag. So that means I am all done here. Let me know what you guys think about this bag. I think usually Ipsy, they tend to have a little bit of a better like selection when it comes to deluxe size samples than I think other bags that I get. But I don't know. Let me know what you guys think down below. So I am all done here. So that is all for me for today. I will be back really soon with another video. And I hope I will see all of you guys back here next time. Bye.